sometimes it's nice to take your Pilates back to the basics. So here's a nice basic routine that I do. I do about 10 to 15 reps of each exercise and then move on to the next one. So I'm going to start lay down. Feet hip distance flat on the floor. Neutral spine, so you just get the first bit of your fingers under your back. Draw in on those abdominals. The hip bones stay level. I start with heel slides. So we're just stabilizing through the pelvis, using the lower abdominals. Get any rocking or tipping. Just try and activate that pelvic floor. And I like to add in the arms. So it's the same move with the legs. Add on the single arm pullover, opposite arm, opposite leg. So what I'm trying to do is keep the rib cage nice and flat against the body, hips level, pelvis is stable. And then bring my hands onto my rib cage, heels, toes, knees together. Take it into the hip rolls. So keeping those feet and knees together, including your toes. Breathe out, take your knees over to one side. And then breathe in, come back to centre. So feel like your waist is being wrung out as you turn. I'll show you one more. And then I take my lower back into imprint. That means I push it into the mat. And come to 90 degrees, hips and knees. Put my hands on my chest so you can see my lower abdominals. So again, we're trying to keep it level and stable in the pelvis. Lower one foot, touch the floor. Bring it back up. And then change sides and back up. Excuse the hip cracking. Show you one more each side. Both feet to the floor again, hands down by the sides and take it into ab prep, so breath in to prepare, breathe out, reach forwards, lift head and shoulders, and then breathe in lower, so make sure that chin stays tucked, and keep the length in the back of the neck, as I lift and lower, connection in the abdominals, and the next one, we pulse the arms, breathing out for five, and breathing in for five. Breathe out and breathe in up to 100 and then I lower back down. Again, lower back goes into the mat. I straighten one leg, the other one along the floor. So I'm trying to keep my hips level as I breathe out, take the leg wide and breathe in, bring it back up in the centre. So getting mobility in my hip, trying to stop that pelvis rocking. Change in direction. One side will be easier than the other. One more. And then same on the other leg. Straighten and straighten. Breathe out lower and breathe in back up. If you're getting lots of rocking and tipping in the hips, make your circle smaller. And then I'm going to change direction. And if you get the cracking I'm getting, again, just take the circles a little bit smaller. One more. Good. And then both feet to the ground, hip distance, and tilt the pelvis backwards. Lift your bum, peel the spine off. Get your hips up as high as you can. Breathe in to hold at the top. And breathe out, roll back down, slow as you can. Your bum's the last thing to touch. And then go in again, breathe out. Hips up high. Breathe in to hold. And breathe out, roll back down. And release. just a little one, a little routine that I like to do, taking it back to basics a little bit, taking away all the frills and progressions, and just doing a quick mat workout.